do your hamstrings meet your calf in a squat? If not, start figuring out what it is about your squat that's not allowing you to meet. Typically, it's your ankle mobility or hip mobility, and one of the easiest ways to artificially increase ankle mobility is with a slant. Just know that if your hamstrings and calves are not meeting, you're definitely leaving range of motion out of the equation. That means gains.